Hey, Rumor Fix, it's Micah Jesse here on the red carpet at the 2014 annual Kiss FM Jingle Ball here in downtown Los Angeles. We're going to be talking to all the stars. There's a lot of excitement. Stick around. New Year's resolutions. We're talking New Year, New Year on Rumor Fix. What do you have New Year's resolutions? Do you do that?
You know, I tried it a couple times. It doesn't really work. It only works up until like January 15th, right. Maybe 20th, 25th stretch. But other than that, I just want to be happier overall. Not let the little things get to me. Probably watch a little less of like political news, because then all I want to talk is about politics, which is kind of crazy. Well, my dad is happy, because then we definitely have something in common always. But other than that, just let the little things go pass you by.
And what about relationships? Are we single? Take it.
Well, relationships are always unique, very entertaining, and always make a great story.
Yes, they do.
So we are full of stories.
Anyway, who are you looking forward to seeing today at the Jingle Ball? There's many big names. Taylor Swift, Ariana.
Well, I saw Taylor Swift is singing soon. Sam Smith, Ariana Grande. I mean, anyone. You turn on the radio, you hear all these huge hits that you fall in love with, and they're here tonight, all on the same day, right before the holidays. So it can't get better than that. Not to mention, half of people from Dancing with the Stars is here, so I feel like I'm back home.
Dancing with the Stars, are you going to be back next season?
It's going to be season 20th, big day. It's 10 years of Dancing with the Stars in the United States. So I love the show. I've been a part of the show for 10 years. But at this point, I think everybody's still figuring out what's going to happen with the big 20th season.
What do you think about Cheryl Burke not coming back to the show this season?
I am going to call that bitch, and she's going to have to come and see me every single day, because I've seen her every single day for the last 10 years. So whether we're on the show or not, she's not going to get rid of me that fast. Burke, you heard that?